contest.
And you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. He was able to reverse that. Luther's press. Oh, out of nowhere. He was one step ahead on that one. Randy Orton joined WWE in 2002. And by the end of 2003, he had already lifted his first title. And since then, not a year has gone by when he hasn't had at least a hand in holding or competing for one of the company's major championships. The Viper has been at the peak of this profession for a very long time. That'll leave a mark.
And you know they're there.
He's really pouring it on.
It's the longevity and consistency of Randy Orton that King talked about, which has turned him from a legend killer into simply a legend. Whether we've always condoned his tactics is debatable, but King, we can't take away his success.
Well, you're right, Michael. The Apex Predator has only gotten better with age. Some would say like a fine wine. Anytime we thought he may have taken a step backwards or gone too far, here he comes again to win another championship. So you're right, it's hard to debate Orton's success. People will be telling their grandkids about Randy Orton, that's for sure.
Watch it!
Oh, that's it. That's gotta be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
Job of turning that around.
And you can hear the fans willing him onward.
For those at home wondering if there's a strategy when you're about to go to war with the game,
will it be?
And he breaks the cover. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, that's devastating. Oh, man. Wow.
He's still not through.
Hey, he's going for it. Good grief.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
The disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Oh, man! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And Triple H with a reversal.
Now that's because the game has a...
And he does it one more time.
Oh! So
was amazing.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move. Move definitely sends a message.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.